remember the year that Lady Lane died. He said for the last 2 weeks that he suffered and cried. It made a big impression on me, although I was a barefoot kid. They said he got religion at the end, and I'm glad that he did. Blake was the best guitar picker in our town. I thought he was a hero, and I used to follow Clayton around. I often wondered why Clayton, he seemed so good to me. Never took his guitar and made it down to Tennessee. Well, Daddy said he drank a lot, but I could never understand. I knew he used to pick up in Ohio with a five-piece band. And Clayton used to tell me, son, you better put that old guitar away. There ain't no money in it, it leads you to an early grave. Well, I guess if I had it, Clayton taught me how to drink booze. I can see Matt Stone picking out the lovesick blues. When Clayton died, I made him a promise I was gonna carry on somehow. I'd give $100 if he could only see me now. I remember the year that Clayton Delaney died. Nobody ever knew it, but I went out in the woods and I cried. Well, I know there's lots of big preachers that know a lot more than I do. But it could be that the good Lord likes a little kicking too. Yeah, I remember the